Stuart.
Yeah.
I'm a little worried about something, okay?
What is it?
I don't want to freak you out, but, like, I was in the shower today and I was just having a little wash, right, of the chest area. And I kind of have spotted, I've got something, I don't normally look there, and I've spotted something and I'm not really sure what it is. It's kind of a little bit, I don't want to freak you out, I just want to show you, it's like a little bit of a...
Kind of poking out there.
Oh, what the... Dude! It gets a bit worse, because on the other side, there's another...
Oh, dude, oh, come on! It's, what the heck, man?
Just,
what is that?
I don't know, I just...
What is that?
I just want to... What should I do about it?
Well, there's only one thing we can do.
Oh.